Taking to Instagram, Rylan expressed his gratitude for the support, saying, "Someone is out of the bed and in a chair. She can't believe how many people have sent messages. Thanks, everyone. We'll update you all with more as I can X." Celebrity friends including Ruth Langsford and Denise Welch sent their well wishes and love to Linda, while others filled the comments with heart emojis, hoping for her swift recovery. Just a day earlier, Rylan had shared the news that his mother was out of surgery and humorously mentioned her interest in a new driveway. Last week, he had revealed his mother's unfortunate fall, which led to her emergency surgery. Linda's pre-existing health conditions added complexity to the situation, making her recovery all the more critical. Rylan received immense support from fellow stars and fans when he initially shared the news on social media. He had expressed his priority as being his mother's well-being and thanked those who sent their well wishes, stating, "Praying for a successful surgery and a quick recovery. We'll update you on Mummy Linda as and when I can X." In his second memoir, Rylan touched on his mother's health issues, revealing her battle with Crohn's disease and the impact it had on their lives. Despite her struggles, Linda continued to persevere, often concealing her pain. Rylan shared heartfelt memories of his mother's resilience and the challenges they faced as a family, with Linda's health being a constant concern.